Hello guys, and welcome back to episode 34 of my Pokemon Moemon Randomizer Nuzlocke series. And in this episode, we are going to be finishing off the Aqua Hideout because I want to get this thing done. That's it, I've remembered this puzzle somehow, I don't know how I'm... And here we go. I remember that puzzle somehow, I don't even know how, but yeah. We're going to take on all these Aqua grunts. Hey you there! Which do you think is cooler? Team Aqua's uniform or Team Magma's? I think Magma's. Aqua's is too fishermany, like, you're right, lad, how are you doing? And that's not supposed to be an impression of Game Boy Luke, by the way. That's supposed to be an impression. Oh my god. That's supposed to be an impression of a Cornish bloke. You're right, mate, how are you doing? I'm good, tar. You're right. You're right, guys, it's Game Boy Luke here. I'm sorry. I didn't mean for that to turn out that way, but it did, and there's nothing we can do about that. So anyway, I'm just going to Thunderbolt to Rattata real quick. Zap, gone, and Kusanagi's going to wreck you. Going to wreck you, and it's gone. So now that that's happened, we can now carry on. I can't believe we didn't catch that Entei last episode, guys. I can't believe it. Ah, well. I did have a Legendary Claws on anyway, but I had a feeling that I was going to get one of the dogs. I really had a feeling I was going to get an Entei or a Suicune or a Raikou, which has Roar and it's level up and it's... Yeah! It annoyed me. But anyway, it's fine. We're just going to keep on moving. And that Kadabra's gone. It's just dead. It's not even fainted. It died because of the pain of being bitten and punched by my stag beetle creature. Oh my god. Just going to burp real quick. Oh my god, I feel quite sick now.
Our hideout's secret? Well, let's just say there's a submarine at the far end. But by now...
And you?
If you have a cool uniform, you look good even if in a loss, don't you think?
Yeah, but your uniform makes you look like a crack addict. I miss Billy, guys. I miss Billy the Magma Grunt. Billy, let's just,
Hey, I wanna catch you! I'm trying to be Pico. Stop being Pico!
Oh, hi! What? Okay, I don't know you, but that's fine. You're, who are you exactly? And Sviper. Oh my god, them titties. Them Sviper titties. I want to suck them and squeeze them on that. I'm sorry. These are supposed to be little girls, guys. I'm sorry. I am ever so sorry. I am disgusting. I'm just gonna commit seppuku and go straight through my stomach. Why did I say that? Oh my god.
This is what happens when you have coke and then you have a sugar crash, and... Oh my goodness, oh no! Died of waiting, lost and dazed. Oh no! Boss, is this good enough?
Nope, it's not good enough. You could kind of stop me. You know, you could... I'm gonna go through this one because... YOLO! I'm sorry, I shouldn't have said YOLO. I apologize, but now guys, we actually have the Master Ball. So if we find a legendary in the wild, we can catch it, or if we find something I don't want to kill.
Fuel supply loaded, A-okay. In-crew snacks loaded, A-okay. Nothing left to do but KO a pesky meddler.
That's not nice. Nothing left to do but KO a pesky meddler. Yeah, that's not great. I don't want to be KO'd. Good guy, Wooper! I'm sorry. I don't want to do this because you're a good guy, Wooper. But it's because you're a good guy, Wooper, that I have to do it. Bye-bye, Wooper. Bye-bye. GG.
I took a serious licking.
Okay. Who's been licking you? Archie, what have you been doing to your members? Right, should I do the double? Yeah, I'll do the double. I like using Nappy.
Warp panels. The hideout's pride and joy.
Oh my god, what am I doing?
You're clueless about where you are, aren't you? Fluster and tire out the enemy, then lower the boom. That's our plan.
That's not very nice. When I joined Team Aqua, the first thing I had to learn was how these warp panels connected. Okay. I don't know why that made me laugh so much, but it just did. Anyway, let's just get rid of these scrubs, Wartortle, and Sentret. Not bad. I haven't actually had any trouble with any legendaries that, like, gym leaders have had for a while, because I'm getting to a point in the game where I'm feeling pretty comfortable. I should probably strengthen Sentret. But yeah, I'm getting to a point in the game where I'm feeling pretty comfortable with my team. And if one of them dies, then I'm pretty certain I know... Like, if one of them dies, I'm going to be more devastated, but I'm at a comfortable point in the game. Like, I don't feel like threatened by any of these Pokemon. I mean, I'm good enough to take on the Mosteep gym leader right now. I reckon I could take on the Mosteep gym leader as I am right this second and not be too phased by it. I mean, I'm level 41. That's madness. I mean, when I first did my playthrough of Emerald, I was like 32, 33 by this point, because like I wasn't doing a Nuzlocke or anything, so I was really, really struggling. Am I struggling? I mean, really struggling.
Got here already, did you? We underestimated you, but this is it. I'm a cut above the grunts you've seen so far. I'm not a stalling for time. I'm going to pulverize you.
Okay, what the hell happened to his voice? What the hell? I'm sorry, guys. I really am. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to turn him into some... Oh my god, Whiskash. Power, God, bow down, bow down. Bow down. I need to go to Centra or a Shup... Centra or Shup it? I don't want to Shup... Well, I want to Shup it. I don't want to Centra it. What the heck has Centra got to do with Shup it? I don't know. Boom. Not going to do anything. And, oh, you're gonna use a super potion, of course you are. And strength is gonna wreck your life. This strength will certainly wreck your life. And this Whiskash is going down, down, down to the bottom of the sea. Yuck, 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 hew, hew, hew. And Golem, not bad. MB. Let's just use that brick break. Smack, smack, punch him in the face. And the Golem is living this. Impressive. In before rock throw. In before crit. No. let's go for the seismic toss to take it out, because Golem is a tank and I actually don't hate Golem. I really like Golem actually, it's very powerful. It got a buff in 6th gen where they gave it like 10 extra base stats to its attack. So I lost two. I love this guy's voice.
While I was toying with you, our boss got through his preparations. Our boss has already gone on his way to some cave under the sea. If you're going to give chase, you better search the big wide sea beyond Lily Cove. But will you find it then?
What a scrub. What an ass.
I don't like you, sir. I do not like you.
And we're gonna have to go out there now. And that's that place completely gone. I probably could have done this last episode. I just... Oh my god, I had it. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I probably could have done this last episode. I just decided against it for some reason. But let's just go and heal up real quick. Oh my goodness. No, I don't... This guy gives you rest, so I might just... Yeah. Wow. Thank you, Speed Up Button. You gave me rest. It's like some Twitch... Oh my god. Wow, that just feels so OP. Yeah, I'm gonna like stock up on super potions now because I'm fed up of well, not super potions. I was talking about repels. Now let's just do this real quick. Have I got the Master Ball? No, I didn't get it. Is it you that sells them? Do you sell them? Max repels. There we go. Let's buy. Let's go 30 of these. Buy 30 of these. And we should be good for a while. I mean, I don't want to run into wild Pokemon every other episode, like every other second now, because it's getting ridiculous. I mean, you can see how over-leveled I am. I really am. I mean, any Pokemon game's easy for a challenge if you, like, level up and put yourself at ridiculously high levels, and I don't want to make this as, like, easier for myself. I want to make this as difficult as possible. That's why I put the battle style into set in the first place, meaning I had to switch out. See what I mean? I'm just Espeon... But you see what I mean, guys? I'm just coming straight up against, like, Pokemon every other second, and if I keep fighting them all, I'm obviously going to do some pseudo-grinding while I'm doing all this crap, so... Max repels. And let's just use these repels, and we'll just keep going, and we'll do it this way.
I'm growing bored as 20. How about a battle?
I don't want to battle you. I mean, you're a scrub. I don't know you. You don't even have a name. Steelix. That's actually not bad. Not bad. Wow, I can do half to...
Do you see what I am saying?
Right. Oh my god. Pathetic. I'm a wild, not bad. Waifu! You are my waifu. She is my waifu. My wild is my waifu. Let's use the nappy. Let's use nappy. I like nappy. Nappy's awesome. Both on the game and in person. Is this a new route, by the way? Lily Cove. This is Route 124, so we can catch a Pokemon here. Oh, what are you doing down here?
My big sister, we have a Pokemon. Don't cry when you lose.
I'm Kaboom Tops, the dome fossil, oh, you've got to die. Let's just, you're dead. Yeah, and strength, you're dead too. Nappy, you're gonna, yeah. Things and stuff and plots and random scrubbery, so.
Hey, are you lost at sea? If you can be my Pokemon, I'll serve as your pilot.
Thanks for that. I didn't need you as my pilot. You're a scrub ass scrub. And that's fine. Haunter, let's just Shadow Punch you, and bye bye. Well, Nappy, well, Nappy. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna use my rod. Not in that way, you dirty person. I know that this is a game with little girls, but you don't need to make everything dirty, guys. It's ridiculous. Let's just use that good rod real quick on the water. And not even a nibble. Of course, it's never gonna be a nibble when I use my rod in the water. Speaking of rod, I did some dirty. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna make this even worse than it should be. There is definitely something that I can fish up here. I know. Why is this being so annoying? Come on, come on. Why is this? Work, rod! Come on, work! It's. Why are you being a dick? Come on. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh, I have to repel on, of course. Oh my god, there. Okay, this should help now. This should help, this should help. Come on, come on. Oh, got. Alright, I've got something, guys, I've got something. Oh! What else have we got? Come on, come on. Oh, yes, I got it, I got it. I got you. What are you? Bloom! Yes! All of my yes! All of the yes in the entire world! Yes! Come on, Bloom, you need to join me. Leech Seed, oh, that's fine. I have focus, false swipe, so I can just use that. Knock it down. And yeah, if it gets itself up to a dangerous amount of HP, I'll just. Right, come on. Come on. One, two, three.
Yes! Yes!
Yes! Yes! Okay. Whew! I'll certainly take that. Certainly take that. I've got a Breloom, and wow, I'm so happy about that. That is awesome, awesome, awesome capture up for the route. So good. So good! Bum, 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 bum! Yes! Oh, you have no idea, guys. I love Breloom as a Pokemon. I was very annoyed that it got kind of nerfed in 6th gen. But it's so cool. I mean, it's like a mushroom that can punch you to death. It's awesome. Now, what am I going to call you? I don't know any tubers that have Breloom as their mascots, so I'm going to do, I'm going to call you something that I probably shouldn't, but it's fine. Let's call you... Aichi. Because I was watching, I was watching a lot of, oh, what was it called? What was that anime I was watching? Oh my god. I cannot remember for the life of me what it was called. Cardfight Vanguard, that's it. Cardfight Vanguard. I was watching that, and it was pretty bad, but... All I remember is the main character's called Aichi, and there was his sister was like, Aichi, daisuki desu! Watashi wo daisuki! I'm sorry. I really just probably butchered some Japanese there, but it's fine, guys. Shadow Punch you, and it actually lived. And oh, of course you get the burn, that's just my luck. But you're dead now, and you're just gonna have to deal with it. And Jenny, you dirty, dirty girl. I don't know why she's dirty, but she is because she's in this. Right, burn heal. I need that burn heal. Oh no, it did something dirty to me. Oh no, I'm sorry. Let's use Dr. Wave because I haven't used him in a while. Let's use that switch right out to the front. And I don't even know where I'm going now, guys. I'm probably going the wrong way by going down here. But oh, I know where I'm going. I'm going to Mostic. Who's this guy? Hunter's house. Who's Hunter?
I'm the diving treasure hunter. I'm the awesome dude who makes deep sea dives to gather treasures resting at the bottom. You haven't got any treasures for me. If you see any shards, like red shards, you've got to trade it with me.
Okay. I don't actually remember this guy. He's irrelevant to me. Well, I'm actually saying that someone's irrelevant to me. Oh, Moss Deep City! This is a new area, guys. And I'm pretty sure that no one gives you a Pokemon here until the after game, where Steven's here and he gives you a Beldum. So I'm just gonna fish real quick. Oh no, I've used the thing, so I'll be right back. I'm just gonna wear off this repel real quick. Repel's effect wore off. Now, I'm pretty sure that this is definitely still Moss Deep, so I'm just gonna fish here. Alright, come on, come on. Nothing? Okay, what are we gonna do? Okay, come on. Okay, come on, we gotta get something, we gotta get something.
Ah, no, why did I speed up? Ah, I'm such an idiot.
Anyways, what we're going to do is we're going to catch a Pokemon in this route because it's Pokemon and it's a man of Pokey and I'm gonna poke you in your man. What do we got? What do we got in this route? In Must Ape? What? Okay. Alright.
We're screwed, guys. We've lost the game right here. We've lost the Nuzlocke right here. Why have I found a Motopod?
Motopod? What the fuck is a Motopod? Motopod, there, just use the false swipe, and you're gonna get down to your focus sash and stuff. Because Hardy Tech Yo-Yo
kind of makes it complete, though. I mean, I just caught a Beedrill in the last episode, so I've now got myself a Metapod, and I have got a Metapod because, yeah, it's a Metapod, and it's not gonna, yeah, I don't really care about that. It's a freaking Metapod. Why should I care? And I have the perfect name for this because, yeah, like I said, Hardy. Hardy Tech Yo-Yo. I don't know. I don't know him personally. I don't watch his videos anymore.
I can't do this anymore. It's utterly hopeless. I'm a fighting type trainer, so I can't win at the Must Eat Gym no matter how hard I try. Punch, 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 punch.
Well, don't look at me that way. I'm only hitting the ground.
What, do you want me to teach you Pokemon Dynamic Punch?
Jarn, you're even making fun of me? Punch, punch, punch.
Oh my god. What about this guy?
Ah, it feels great letting the waves wash over my feet. Speaking of the waves, you know that island city pseudopolis? I think the gym there had a new leader come in. People tell me the new leader once mentored Wallace.
Really? But Wallace is the... Yeah, how could the... it's a King's Rock. Yeah, I like the King's Rock. King's Rock's actually... Oh my god.
I got to do something.
Alright, I'm gonna go straight to the thing while I'm here. I'm gonna go straight here and I'm gonna sell all my crap. I have a nugget. Sell that, that's not useful. Match revive, I don't need that because we're doing a freaking Nuzlocke. Do I have any revives? No, and good riddance, I don't need them. That would just be rubbing salt into the wounds. So now we can go back and get that King's Rock because that's actually pretty useful, you know. That's actually not bad.
I can't receive an enemy.
King's Rock, thanks for the King's Rock. Steven's house is actually here. He appears inside it and gives you a Beldum later on in the game, but it's not going to be a Beldum, it'll be a legendary Pokemon. Who are you? Who are you?
You're Mantine. Doesn't appear to like or dislike any Pokeblocks.
Thanks for that.
My husband can tell what kind of Pokemon there.
No one cares, love. No one cares.
Anyways, oh, it's you!
Wansey! Feeling good? I'm doing great. Our Master Gym Leader is pretty strong, so I decided to come take a look-see for myself. There's something wrong about this town. People are going on about a warning letter in the Space Center. I don't think it concerns me in any way, though.
Oh, thanks. You're like, oh, I don't know you. You're irrelevant to me, fam. I don't really know how to deal with you because I don't need to be dealing with you. Who are you?
Voyage on a ship is fine. But crossing the sea with a Pokemon using surf. Now that's an exhilarating trip, isn't it?
I think I actually get the Super Rod here. I think it's from this guy in this house, actually.
Hey there, trainer! A Super Rod is really super! Say, all you want, but this baby can catch Pokemon off the sea floor! What do you think? You want it, don't you?
You want it?
Of course I do!
You bet, you bet! After all, Super Rod really is super!
Super Rod!
Beautiful.
If there's any water, try dropping in your rod and see what bites. Wait.
I don't want things biting my rod, that sounds painful!
Ow!
What's the Space Center? What, is there anything in here? Nope, I have to beat the gym before that event even occurs, so yeah. You know what, next episode I'm going to try and take on all of this gym in one go, so I know this is going to be a pretty short episode right now, guys, but we've done a fair bit, and we've sorted out a fair amount, so you know what, let's just, yeah. Who are you? Oh my god, I hate you. Tate and Liza used to give me nightmares, and their gym is annoying as fudge, but still. I know Steven's house is right over there. Oh my god. I just want to have a little explore so I can get this up to 20 minutes. Of course you like to go find secret bases. Secret bases are awesome. And if you made a secret base, you are my... What is this?
Hi, welcome. Are you here trying to use games using wireless computer?
No, I can't wait. Of course it's not connected. I can't connect it to an emulator.
Oh, life neat. We're like the shoreline.
Netball. Not bad. Not bad. NB. Anyway, guys, I'm just going to make my way back to the Pokemon Center so we can actually end this episode off because it's been 20 freaking minutes. So, thank you ever so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to smash the like button. I'm Onesie Bainer, and peace!